Well, good morning. I haven't had too many events this year with the COVID, but today I am here at the Vancouver Island Motorsport circuit. I've done this once before. This will be my second time on a track. And it's just starting to rain, which is really unfortunate. But we'll see how the day goes. Well, a bunch of people showing up. Looks like they're gonna have a pretty good turnout. The weather is still a little iffy, but fingers crossed. Time to sign up. Time for a riders meeting.
Yeah, Sam's putting rain on, but we can speak for him. All right, so good morning. Pleasure to have you guys back again.
All right. So each group gets 20 minutes out of the hour. So we've got a black group out there right now. They're the fast boys. And I signed up in the blue group, the medium fast boys and girls. And then there's a green group, the so-called novices, I guess. And 20 minutes out of each hour is plenty. It's amazing how exhausted you get after 20 minutes. Definitely mentally wears you down in a good way. I think I'll need my glasses. All right. First lap, I was second out of the gate here and diced with the guy in front of me, which was fun. But those fast guys go fast. But this time I'm going to hang back and start at the back of the pack and see what kind of fun I can have with that. We've been given the thumbs up. All of the fast guys are off the track. He's spacing us out a little bit just to make it safe. All right. Got to take it a little easy for the first couple of laps just to warm up the tires. It's a bit of a chilly day. It was pouring rain earlier. Thankfully that stopped. Love these little chicane corners here. A couple of rights and a left. An off camber left. An off camber hump left.
foot scraping left. Love that one. Still a little bit of war on the track there. Standing water there. And back onto the straight stretch for the start finish line. That is addictive. Woo, overcooked that a little bit. Oh, bring it home. Pretty tight track as far as I gather from talking to guys in the pits. It's the only track I've ridden on, and this is only the second time. Woo! Fast, fast, fast. Holy smokes. And I'm doing this whole track in just two gears, just third and fourth. Went a bit wide on that one. A bit better this time. Scrape my foot like crazy. Let's try second gear this time. Get out of this corner here a bit faster. Woo! That is exhilarating. Holy cow. Oh, whoa, 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 shit. Oh, overcooked that one. This is the beauty of a track. There is room. If you overcook a corner, unlike on the road, very little room. So nice not to be concerned about gravel or cars or curbs or trees or deer running out. You can just concentrate on the corner and your technique. Yeah, it's just wonderful. This is one of the sketchiest because it's downhill and an off camber. Whoa. I didn't push it any harder than that. session. A whole bunch of fun.
Yeah, it was definitely
about 5 seconds faster.
Really? Wow.
141 something.
Yeah.
147. Yeah.
Okay, last session of the day. We rained out this morning, but this afternoon has dried up and it's been great. Definitely learning the track, and feels like I'm getting a little quicker with each lap. Next to me in the pits. See if I can stick with her. She's very experienced, I would say. Yeah, she knows what she's doing. With her ground clearance. I'm scraping my pegs and my feet, and I can see her feet are still 6 inches off the ground. I mean, not six, but... Woo!
I either need to get my pegs raised or lose a bunch of weight. I think I'll just get my pegs raised. Gave it on that. So all my throttle, all the throttle I had. I think she's been holding back. Ugh, woo! Hubba, man. I sure hope my lap times are coming down because this is, I'm pushing it. Woo! Woo, 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 yes. Like I'm really racing here. Pushing me to my limit, I tell you. I'm scraping the pegs on every corner, having to lift my feet. Woo. It's just so smooth, that corner is deceiving. Just feels so smooth and safe. And yet you must be on the edge of traction. Crazy. Looks like she might have a problem with her bike. Keep looking down. Yep, she's got some problem. That was fun. last time around the chicane. Oh yeah, hit the apex, hit the inner apex. Of course, by the last lap, you get the hang of it. Oh, little overcooked. Saved it. I stayed and waited out the rain, because that was a hoot. Last race of the season. Ooh, I'm tired now.